how you find out her real age? I knew she wasn't no 16, 17. She didn't look 16, 17.
This girl, look, there's a girl named Naya when they broke. No, look, when this girl named Naya, right? Miss Fuck the Ops, Miss Queen Savage, who are y'all probably know her. She told her real age when they first met. So then she told Trace, and Trace told me. She 14.
And guess what? She not a virgin.
Is she not a fucking virgin?
I don't know what to tell you. How you do your ass school? And then look, let me tell you something else that threw us off the door. Look, so look, she said he met this one girl this one night. Nah, wait, okay. I got this next part. So you ready? Are you ready? Okay, so look, next thing you know, she tell me how she met this one girl, right? They was playing truth or dare. Look, they end up kissing, going upstairs and doing some shit. And that same day, she went off and fucked her best friend. And now look. Here's the worst part. This dude named Exotic Savage on the game, yo. She started dating him, cheating on her, but she cheating on her too. Get another nigga. And they said, you got an off-on relationship. Like, nigga, yo. And then look, we woke up the night, so look, listen, she was texting me, like, she broke through my FaceTime while I was texting her, because she was texting me back, because he was the texting back and forth, right? Next thing I know, she's trying, I was like, what the fuck, I'm pulling through my keep beating on her, just do it right now. She went ahead and did it. So she broke her date with Exotic Savage and that one girl on the same day. And she went her fuck her best friend. So supposedly. We go crazy.
She lost another one, Trey.
You wanna know why?
Damn.
She was totally hurt, dude.
Oh, shit.
I don't know who y'all arguing with.
Hey, Trey, I'm dumb as hell. I did not know you had two accounts. I never noticed that. I always thought flexing on my beat was somebody else. What is this nigga?
Did you mute one of them and mute both of them?
Yeah, that's exactly what happened. I'm like, huh? This nigga got another account or something?
Come on.
Yeah, but that girl, she just wild.
She just wild.
Guys, she gonna get kicked out of WST.
Dude, I'm gonna be careful why you calling me that dude. She said because you my view. I'm like, the fuck is you talking about? Bro?
Bro, I just gotta be good in the
Man, fuck that. Hey, I want a friend. Now, a friend about 15, 16. The other girl.
You talking about Cash?
Yeah! Well, I was on FaceTime the other day. I damn near drew on the camera.
Hey, ain't gonna lie, she don't look too bad, yo.
Ooh, she don't.
Tez.
Phil?
I said Tez.
Hey, she look like a girl version of K-9. But the thing is, I think K-9 got more hair than her. That's why I said she had to be like 14, 15, not no 16, 17. I'm like,
That flick, my nigga.
I thought she was a mama for real, dude.
Oh, man, she was 17.
I know. They changed all this.
Cause at first, time out, who is that singing?
That's my sister.
Damn, that sister got vocals, nigga. Thought that was damn Mariah Carey, goddamn.
My sister.
No, I got a girlfriend. I said I got a girlfriend.
You
being
like
cheat.
Tim, you the boys in the tip.
Yeah, black man don't cheat. Black niggas don't cheat.
Hey, my nigga. Black men don't cheat, black women cheat. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
Oh, man.
Yes, you are.
Right now, you get up on it? All right,
bet. Let's go. All right,
bet
the
up.
Hey, girl,
invite me.
Whoa, what's going on right there?
All right, bet the up. Let's play, man. Duo.
Like that shit is crazy. I refuse. Like my parents must be straight.
42 kills.
They not in the house.
Think about it. She 14, right? Lost her virginity in the school. Think about it. She couldn't do it at home. She couldn't do it at dual house, whoever you was. So
they decided.
Yeah, you're right about that, but.
She needs some Jesus.
Man. I ain't gonna jinx that on that girl, but.
No, I am gonna jinx to her. I am.
Well, damn.
I'm hopping on right now. I'm getting on right now.
Me? I'm on.
It's KG.
Brando YT.
More cool.
Yo, 44 kills with just a sniper, my nigga.
I'll
show it to you, my nigga.
I when people be, like, when people be ask me, I still got my virginity. Yep, you damn right. People make it seem like it's a big thing.
Hey KJ, on top.